Hey, you know that vintagey blue coat?
You're not getting it.
Right?
You're making that worse.
Big help, thanks.
Luke's nephew.
Luke, that's your nephew?
It's Liz's kid. Jess, this is Mia. She owns the Independence Inn.
Huh?
That's hello, nice to meet you, and Slacker.
You don't need me down here, do you?
I'm sorry, man. He's just...
Oh, please, forget it. You weren't exactly a talkative boy yourself when you were his age.
That's right. You knew Luke as a boy.
I can't imagine Luke as a boy.
Can we change the subject?
He would help people carry groceries home.
Oh, how very Boy Scouty of you.
For a quarter a bag.
Oh, how very John Birch Society-y of you.
He was never without his skateboard for a time.
Were you any good?
I could hold my own.
And there was that year you wore the same shirt everywhere you went.
I don't remember that.
Must have been something flannel.
No, it was from that TV show, that famous one.
It's not important.
Star Trek, that's it.
Oh, my God.
Stop it.
You were a Trekkie?
I was not a Trekkie.
Oh, I do believe that denying you were a Trekkie is a violation of the Prime Directive.
Indubitably, Captain.
It was a gift from my aunt. I wore it to make her happy.
I never wanted to make any aunt of mine that happy.
Did I say something I shouldn't have?
Oh, no, Mia, that's okay. I just have to cancel everything I have scheduled for the next 3 months because I'll still be laughing my ass off.
Luke, I need to talk to you right now.
What is it, Taylor?
I have conducted a thorough investigation of all the people who may have inadvertently been witness to the phony murder at my store last night.
There was a phony murder?
Yeah, the town's too dull to work up a real murder.
But you're one beam-me-up Scotty reference away from being the victim of one. Mm.
Luke, are you going to listen?
What's this got to do with me?
Three people have reported seeing Jess in that area late last night, skulking, lurking.
There were a lot of people out late last night, I know, because I fed some of them. I'll give you their names so you can add them to your suspect list.
Another person witnessed Jess walking out of an arts and crafts store 2 days ago with what appeared to be chalk.
You appear to be bugging me, Taylor.
What are you going to do about it, Luke?
About what?
About the results of my investigation.
Absolutely nothing, but thanks for the info.
You have to do something. People want action.
People, meaning you.
Not just me. I speak for the Stars Hollow Business Association, the Stars Hollow Tourist Board, the Stars Hollow Neighborhood Watch Organization, and the Stars Hollow Citizens for a Clean Stars Hollow Council.
All of which are you.
So are you going to act?
Yes, I am. I'm gonna act like you never came in here.
Fine. Have it your own way. But I warn you, there's gonna be a lot of unhappy people at the SHBA, the SHTB, the SHNWO, and the SHCCSHC.
F-I-N-E.
Oh, you are impossible. You are impossible!
Oh, hi, Mia.
Nice to see you, Taylor.
How you doing? Scott Patterson here from Gilmore Girls. I'm at Mel's Diner on a beautiful Sunset Strip. What is your favorite Lukeism? Red meat can kill you. Enjoy. Next order. What was my favorite Luke moment from the original Gilmore Girls? Pushing my nephew, Jess, into the lake. Number one moment, probably in my life. Next question. Fishing was Luke's Zen activity. What is my Zen activity? Oh, that's easy. Writing songs, playing songs, singing songs with my band, Smith Radio. Should Luke and Lorelei end up together? You bet your sweet bippy we should. What was the hardest part about returning to Stars Hollow? The hardest part, there wasn't really a hard part about returning to Stars Hollow. You know, maybe knowing that in 3.5 months I was gonna have to leave again. So, it was a little sad, right from the get-go. So. Why did it take Luke so long to realize that he was in love with Lorelei? Luke was always, always in love with Lorelei. He just hid it well for 4 seasons until he couldn't hold it in any longer. Whatever happened to the blue hat that Lorelei gave Luke, it's on my head. I brought it, the Smithsonian let me borrow it. Here it is. Do I have any personal sentimental items from Gilmore Girls that I have been holding on to? I got a lot, hundreds of scripts, thousands of scripts. In a vault beneath Fort Knox, can't get to them, you'll never get to them. What is my go-to diner order? Burgers and fries. Thanks for all your questions. See you next time.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ear, then I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with little help from my friends. Gets high with a little help from his friends. Oh, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. What do I do when my love is away? Does it worry you to be alone? How do I feel by the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? If I get by with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I get high with a little help from my friends. Oh, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be? Somebody to love. Would you believe in a love at first sight? Yeah, I'm certain that it happens all the time. What do you see when you turn out the light? I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Oh, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need someone to love. Could it be anybody?
Keep me happy, you're the one who cares. Egyptian.
Appeared as the giggling
summer sky. To make it hurt twice when your restless body caves to its whim and suddenly struggles to take.
The night is bitter, the stars have lost their glitter, the winds grow colder, suddenly you're older, and all because of the man that got away. Done you, that great beginning has seen a final inning. Don't know what happened, it's all a crazy game. Just no let up the live long night. Thank you.
won't you let me meet you at the pool? Maybe Friday I can get tickets for the dance. And I'll take you, ooh. Won't you tell your dad, get off my back? Tell him what we said about painted black. Rock and roll is here to stay. Come inside, well, it's okay. Now shake you.
I would